I've not blown up a balloon in years.
Scientists know the universe is expanding, like a balloon getting bigger and bigger. But what's causing this expansion? And will it continue forever? This is the show that asks scientists the big questions. In the time it takes to travel up and down 45 floors. Hey, Tara.
Hi.
I hear that you're going to expand my mind with some information about the expanding universe.
Yes.
Do you think my mind can take it?
I hope so.
Can it expand as much as the universe?
No.
Okay, let's learn.
I'm a bit scared of lifts.
Let's set the lift right first. You're scared of lifts?
A little bit.
Well, this is a great place for you to be. Okay, well, let's go. So the universe is expanding. What is that about?
When we looked at galaxies in the early 20th century, we realized that they were moving away from us. And the further they were moving faster. So the universe is expanding.
What is that expansion? What's happening there? Is
actually,
more matter being created?
No, the space between matter is expanding, but only on the larger scale. So if you imagine some dough with raisins in, put in the oven and heat it up, the dough expands, and so all the raisins are moving away from each other because the space between them is expanding.
So the raisins are planets and the dough is just empty space?
They're not planets, they're groups of galaxies. Our solar system is joined together because of gravity.
And is that gravity lessening?
No, so gravity actually holds our solar system together and our galaxy and our group of galaxies. It's the space between them that is expanding.
And we're halfway through.
Oh, wow.
That was quick.
Yeah, that was really quick.
Okay, where were we? So groups of galaxies are moving. Why are they moving? What's causing this?
We think it's a property of space itself. The vacuum of space has a kind of weird energy that we call dark energy. We think it makes up 70% of the universe, and it's what's causing the universe to expand and actually accelerate.
So is that dark energy filling those spaces, or is it just causing that
It seems to be part of the nature of space itself. It means that ultimately we're going to have a really sad, lonely death as the groups of galaxies get further apart. The universe will kind of become cold and lonely for each of them. And so that's kind of our inevitable end. We'll die a really sad death.
That's really terrifying and not at all where I thought this was going to go.
Right. But the good thing for humans is that the sun is halfway through its life. And in about another 4 billion years, it will have expanded to be a giant star, and it will have boiled the oceans and burnt up everything on Earth. So we won't be around for the sad, lonely death.
Well, you've given me much to think about with a cold, frozen universe contrasted to a boiling hot Earth that just kills us all.
That's right, that will happen first.
Wonderful. I don't think you know what good news means. So we know the universe is expanding, but the big thing is that it's also accelerating. And I will admit, I stole a little bit of Tara's time outside of the elevator because I really wanted to know more about how we know this, how we measure it. And I found out about a little thing called redshift. So basically what this is, it's kind of like measuring the Doppler effect with sound, right? So you know you hear an ambulance coming towards you and it gets higher pitched, then lower, and it goes meow. The same thing happens with light. So as things move further away from us and we're looking at them, the frequency gets lower and it shifts towards red. And because of this, we can also see that it's moving faster and faster. And that's really exciting to take a look at. Now, will the universe keep expanding indefinitely? Probably. However, we will not be around to see it. So, you know, does it really matter? Yes, it does. That is all from me and Elevator Pitch. I'll see you next time. Hey, thanks for watching. If you want to see our elevator pitch about what happened before the Big Bang, then you can see that here. And if you want to see more videos like this, then don't forget to hit subscribe. See ya!